Hi everybody, it's me again, and today we're gonna be making Korean soup. Korean soup, what kind of Korean soup are we gonna make? We're gonna make a popular Korean soup, usually pag winter, and they call it Eomukguk. For those who are familiar with Korean food, you know what Eomukguk means. Eomukguk means fish cake, and then guk means soup. So the translation would be Eomukguk. So fish cake. So what is fish cake made of? Of course, it's made out of fish. It's made out of fish and minced vegetables and flour and all those other seasonings, salt, pepper. Not exactly sure because it's different. I mean, every person has a different style of making it. And fish cake does come in all shapes and sizes. So there are stores that are dedicated to just selling fish cake, and they have different kinds of fish cakes. Merong mga naka fish cake, may hotdog na nakabalot sa fish cake, may imitation cup na nakabalot sa fish cake. They even have like yung mozzarella cheese fish cakes, and they have in round, they have rectangular, tube, may flat, sometimes may character shape pa. Basta iba-iba. There's lots and lots of kinds of fish cakes. And if you still don't get what I'm saying, we can liken it. Mahalintulad natin yung sinasabi kong Korean fish cake sa kikyam. Sa Pinas, di ba, alam niyo yung kikyam, you know? Tusok-tusok na kikyam, ganyan, tusok-tusok na fishball. So, the concept is similar. It's similar that it's made out of ground fish na hinaluan ng flour. And sometimes may vegetables, sometimes wala, may seasonings. And then, how do they cook it? They deep fry the fish cakes. And that becomes your fish cake, your Korean fish cake. And kikyam. And in Japan, where there's also a similar, is oden. Oden is also, you know, similar to fish cake. It's made out of ground fish with some flour or whatever starch. And then vegetables, and then probably also deep fried. So they're all similar, but probably siguro yung process in making it is maybe a little different for each country. But like the concept of making fish cake is all similar. So I'm going to make Eomukguk, and the ones who've been to Korea, you know that sa street food, lalo na pag winter, they sell yung fish cake na nasa stick. I think I've seen it like sa Pinas lately, nagiging popular siya na, you know, yung mga gustong maka-feel ng Korean drama, food, ganyan. So that's what you call Eomukguk. So, Eomukguk fish cake, and then kochi. Kochi means stick. So, it's fish cake on a stick. And then, it's submerged in a stock. Sometimes, it's seafood stock. And sometimes, it's anchovy stock. So, it depends. It really depends on the person selling it. Iba-iba rin yung style nila on making Eomukguk kochi. But, diba eh? So, yan. Iba-iba yung style nila sa paggawa ng omukochi. Kochi. Okay. So, it's very, the one I'm gonna make is very easy. Parang wala pa naman ako yatang nagagawang mahirap na hindi kayang sundan ng mga nanonood ng video, di ba? It's very easy. I make it for my family a couple of times a month. Lalo na kapag tamad, tas wala ka nang maisip maluto. Ano? Tas you just need like simple soup to accompany your meal. So this is one of my go-to soups. I hope you enjoy this video. I really have a list of things na gusto kong lutuin, and you know, things that I want to share with you guys. But syempre, isa-isa lang. Isa-isa lang yung nakalaban. But I will try to make and accommodate all your requests. Syempre, depende din sa gusto ng kids ko. Like, sometimes I want to cook something, but if my kids or my husband, they don't want to eat that food, so I cannot make it kasi sayang naman kung ako lang naman kakain, diba? So anyway, enjoy this video. It's also very short. Yung process is very short. using a few ingredients. And I hope that you are able to make it at home. The Korean fish cake is available in Korean groceries and maybe Japanese groceries. But if you don't find, if you cannot find Korean fish cake, I don't know if you can use kikyam as a substitute, but you can try. I haven't tried. Hindi ko pa natatry na gumamit ng kikyam as a substitute for the soup. But if you're adventurous enough and are willing to try my recipe using that, then go ahead and let me know how it turns out. Kung masarap ba or weird yung lasa. So anyway, have fun watching and always stay safe. Bye!